Designing, testing, and maintaining electrical systems is no simple feat. Let's meet our next career, an electronics engineering technician. Hi, Raul.
Hi, Miriam.
Thank you so much for having me in your office.
Thank you for coming. Let me show you around and tell you a little bit of something of what I do.
Let's go.
My name is Raul Urrutia. I'm an electrical technologist for the quality management group at BC Hydro and Burnaby Edmonds location. I make sure that equipment that BC Hydro purchases that it's up to the standards that BC Hydro wants. I go to the manufacturing plants and then I go in for the factory acceptance test, which is a routine test for specific gears. They're different. And then I make sure that what they're doing is proper to their own procedures, to our procedures, and to international standards. It could be an emergency, like anything that fails, a BC Hydro cannot go in and wait and be without power. When something like this happens, BC Hydro kicks in gears and we gotta replace it right away. So sometimes we gotta stay and review documentation or go into emergency field inspections and make sure that everything's gonna be replaced properly and get power going.
Okay, Raul, so I've seen these around the province. Can you tell me a little bit what they are?
Well, this is a fuse cutout. If you're driving on the street, you might see one of those poles and you're gonna see one of those big gray pieces of equipment that's a transformer, that it's sometimes connected to one of these guys, a fuse cutout. So what it is this guy is mounted on the pole along with the transformer. And from the top, the transformer connects to the top area here.
And how does this relate to your job?
Well, as being a part of the piece of equipment that BC Hydro purchases, we sort of want to make sure that everything on the fuse cutout is up to the BC Hydro specs. So when they go out on the field, they will go through their lifetime. So if the manufacturer says, yeah, we're expecting these guys to last 20 years, right, they want them to last 20
years. Want to reach those standards, right, and follow those rules. Yeah, that makes sense. Thank you.
I was able to apply for positions when I came to Canada, and I found out that there's two main companies that, you know, they're great places to work at. BC Hydro was one of them. I went to BCIT, British Columbia Institute of Technology. I graduated first on telecom and electronics, and then after getting my first job within BC Hydro, I went back to school to get a diploma on electrical and computing engineering.
All right, this looks fun. Looks like gibberish to me, but I'm curious to hear how you explain it.
So what this is a nameplate.
Okay.
This is all the information of a transformer design. In this case, it's a Patmon type transformer. The Patmon type transformers are those green boxes that you sometimes see in complexes. This nameplate is important to have on that transformer at all times to be able to identify it. All the information that's about that transformer, it's all in here. All the specifications are here. We can see that it's a Patmon type transformer, the serial number, the type of material, apparent power, high voltage rating, low voltage rating, the material, the fuses that it's using, all the information is there. So when we require to, we can quickly identify it and make note of it.
So your quality control.
You can say that.
Yeah, oh.
For me, a great day is when I go to the field. I am the hands-on kind of guy. If something goes wrong, I want to be in there trying to see how they figure it out. That's what I like about this show.
Raul, thank you so much for having me.
I'm really glad you came by.
Once again, I'm Miriam for Career Check, reminding you that this career could be yours.